fly in a formation, most of the time in a formation of 2 or 4 aircraft. To fly in a formation with 8 or even 9 aircraft is rather difficult because you have to fly really careful and smooth. And especially here with the Hornet together with the PC-7, they have different speed ranges, so PC-7 are not allowed to fly too slow, but also not too fast and over for the planes at the edge.
Thank you.
and Bertie, as we call him by his nickname. He has flown the aircraft PC-7, which is the basic training aircraft in Swiss Air Force. Afterwards, he flew the PC-21 and from the PC-21 directed the MBT Hornet. Now, he's flying an angle of attack of around 25 degrees with a speed of around 123 knots. So, one is open for 5 minutes.
Instruments in the cockpits, they did some formation flying including loopings,